Guys, I just wanted to say happy Thanksgiving. I hope everybody is with their family and friends or loved ones and enjoying the day. There's many things to be thankful for, a lot of blessings this year, also a lot of hard times, but I am beyond thankful for my boyfriend who stuck by my side through everything. We have a great relationship and I can't be any happier. Sorry, it's Luna, she's so excited. Everybody's coming over and so she's getting excited because she knows and she wants food. So I guess I'll shut the door so that she can stop barking. But thank you guys for watching this video and I hope that everybody has a great day. I want to show you guys what we have, what we're serving today, and you know, leave a comment below on what you guys are serving. But mainly this video is for Benita. I know she loves food and she always likes to see what I'm cooking and making, so this is what we have for our Thanksgiving this year. So we just have some little snacks, some onion dip with some crackers, some that's triple brie with cranberry sauce, and then we have I think we have Genoa salami, Colby cheese, pepper jack, and then that's a peppered Cajun turkey, and then this one is a teriyaki chicken. So that's appetizers. And then over here we set up a little bit of a table, just some sours. Those are peppermint almonds, and then those are graham crackers, and those are just wafer sticks, rolls. And then we have our dinner rolls here, and then we have these toffee almond cookies, and then we have some wines. We have different kinds, and then we have our apple and our pumpkin pie. And then over here I made a casserole. It's a broccoli casserole. We have some sweet yams. I put some butterscotch and some coconut marshmallows and white chocolate in them this year to see how they taste. I have some Brussels sprouts. We have some mashed potatoes. I have gravy too. And then we have stuffing. And then we have a ham with pineapple. And then we have corn. And then in the oven, I'm heating up the turkey just a little bit longer. But yeah, that's what we're having for Thanksgiving. I hope everybody has a great year, or, you know, an enjoyable Thanksgiving. And we'll see you guys later. Take care.